different modes of transport and their uses. A mode of transport means the type of transport used for movement of goods or people. Transport can happen in the air, over the land, such as by road or rail, across the seas, or even underground, using pipelines. Air transport is the fastest mode of transport, but is expensive. Hence, the goods that are transported by air are small, lightweight goods that have a high value, such as jewelry, diamonds, or goods that need to get to markets quickly, such as perishable goods like fresh flowers. Orotombo International Airport, the air transport hub of South Africa, is the busiest airport in Africa. Dube Trade Port is an air cargo facility located near the King Shaka International Airport in Durban. Land transport using road or rail is much cheaper than air transport. Road transport is preferred over rail when goods need to travel shorter distances or to smaller places or towns where no rail networks exist. Road transport can deliver goods door to door and is often used by transporters to reach the final destination. Heavier loads such as coal and iron ore are transported by rail. Rail transport is more economical and fuel efficient when goods need to travel longer distances. Sea transport is the cheapest mode of transport, but also the slowest. Heavy goods such as cars, industrial parts, are transported using container ships. Containers are standard sized boxes made of metal in which the goods are packed. Cranes are used to load the containers that are stacked on the decks of the ships. South Africa has 8 seaports along the long coastline: Richards Bay, Durban, East London, Nkura, Port Elizabeth, Mossel Bay, Cape Town, and Saldanha. Around 96% of South Africa's exports are transported by sea. Commodities such as oil and gas can be transported by pipelines. For example, the pipeline between Durban and Johannesburg, laid underground, is used to transport products such as unrefined petroleum, gas, and water. Oil is pumped from the refineries at the coast in Durban and then supplied to the inland markets. Pipelines are also used to transport gas from the gas fields of Mozambique to Secunda in Mpumalanga. Pipelines reduce the need for oil tankers on the roads.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.